My name is Chuck Wepner, and I was a former NABA Heavyweight Champion of the world. I've lived in Bayonne my whole life. I'm proud of this city, and Bayonne Hospital is an icon in this city. And when I found out that I had a problem with cancer, I wouldn't consider anything or any place except Bayonne Hospital and Dr. Iyengar. I'm very confident that this is one of the best hospital facilities in the nation.